whenever I feel afraid, I hold my head erect and whistle a happy tune, so no one will suspect I'm afraid. While shivering in my shoes, I strike a careless pose and whistle a happy tune, and no one ever knows I'm afraid. The result of this deception is very strange to tell, for when I fool the people I fear, I fool myself as well. I whistle a happy tune, and every single time, the happiness in the tune convinces me that I'm not afraid. Make believe you're brave, and the trick will take you far. You may be as brave as you make believe you are. You may be as brave as you make believe you are. While shivering in my shoes, I strike a careless pose and whistle a happy tune, and no one ever knows I'm afraid. The result of this deception is very strange to tell, for when I fool the people I fear, I fool myself as well. I whistle a happy tune, and every single time, the happiness in the tune convinces me that I'm not afraid. Make believe you're brave, and the trick will take you far. You may be as brave as you make believe you are. You may be as brave as you make believe you
about a night.
night when the earth smelled of summer and the sky was streaked with white and the soft mist of England was sleeping on a hill. I remember this and I always will. There are new lovers now on that same silent hill, looking at the same blue sea. And I know Tom and I are a part of them all, and they're all a part of Tom and me. Hello, young lovers, whoever you are, I hope your troubles are few. All my good wishes go with you tonight. I've been in love like you. Be brave, young lovers, and follow your star. Be brave and faithful and true. Cling very close to each other tonight. I've been in love like you. I know how it feels to have wings on your heels and to fly down the street in a trance. You fly down the street on a chance that you'll meet, and you meet not really by chance. Don't cry, young lovers, whatever you do, don't cry because I'm alone. All of my memories are happy tonight. I've had a love of my own.
I was a boy, world was better spot. What was so, what was not Now I am a man, world have changed a lot. Some things nearly so, others nearly not. There are times I almost think I am not sure of what I absolutely know. Very often find confusion in conclusion I concluded long ago. In my head are many facts that as a student I have started to procure. In my head are many facts of which I wish I was more certain. I was sure. Is a puzzlement. What to tell a growing son? What, for instance, shall I say to him of women? Shall I educate him on the ancient lines? Shall I tell the boy as far as he is able to respect his wives and love his concubines? Shall I tell him everyone is like the other, and the better one of two is really neither? If I tell him this, I think he won't believe it, and I nearly think I don't believe it. When my father was a king, he was a king who knew exactly what he knew. And his brain was not a thing forever swinging to and fro and fro and to. Shall I then be like my father and be willfully unmovable and strong? Or is better to be right? Or am I right when I believe I may be wrong? Shall I join with other nations in alliance? If allies are weak, am I not best alone? If allies are strong with power to protect me, might they not protect me out of all I own? Is it danger to be trusting one another? One will seldom want to do what other wishes. But unless someday somebody trusts somebody, there'll be nothing left on earth excepting fishes. There are times I almost think nobody's sure of what he absolutely knows. Everybody find confusion in conclusion he concluded long ago. And it puzzled me to learn that though a man may be in doubt of what he knows, very quickly will he fight, he'll fight to prove that what he does not know is so. Sometimes I think that people going mad. Sometimes I think that people not so bad. But no matter what I think, I must go on living life. As leader of my kingdom, I must go forth. Be father to my children and husband to each wife, etc., etc., and so forth. If my Lord in heaven would I show the way, every day I try to live another day. If my Lord in heaven would I show the way, every day I do my best for one more day. But is a puzzlement.
Ancient saying, but a true and honest thought, that if you become a teacher, by your pupils you'll be taught. As a teacher I've been learning, you'll forgive me if I boast, and I've now become an expert on the subject I like most. Getting to know you, getting to know you, getting to know all about you, getting to like you, getting to hold suddenly I'm bright and breezy because of all the beautiful and new things I'm learning about you.
Sunlight and say to the This is a man who thinks with his heart. His heart is not always wise. This is a man who stumbles and falls, but this is a man who tries. This is a man you'll forgive and forgive and help and protect as long as you live. He will not always say what you would have him say, but now and then
your arms are lovely. I have dreamed what a joy you'll be. I have dreamed every word you whisper when you're close, close to me. How you glow of evening. I have dreamed and enjoyed the view. In these dreams I've loved you so that by now I think I know what it's like to be loved by. I will love because
Something drew me to your side. So many men and girls are in each other's arms. It made me think we might be similarly occupied. Shall we dance on a bright cloud of music? Shall we fly? Shall we dance? Shall we then say goodnight and mean goodbye? Oh, perchance, when the last little star has left the sky, shall we still be together with our arms around each other? And shall you be my new romance? On the clear understanding that this kind of thing can happen, shall we dance, shall we dance, shall we dance?
When the last little star has left the sky,
shall we still be together with our arms around each other? And shall you be my new romance? On the clear understanding that this kind of thing can happen, shall we dance, shall we dance, shall we dance? This kind of thing can happen. Together with our arms around each other,
and shall you be my new romance?